Well, guys, I cut my own yard before the storm hit.